tell you more about this. This is our, what they call it, a mechanism from this. This is just like a function. Some special grape, you can make a
function seedless.
Yes. We put them on the ground, and we try to now cut it, and we can dry on the wine. We can cut the cane from the bottom. I showed you another one. We let them stay there, they dry. Then we bring the machine, shake them, and put them in the bin. Then we send to the factory. Take pictures.
And then you dry them more at the factory, or they're ready?
No, no. We dry in the field.
Yes.
Right here.
Right.
Or you're gonna cut the cane here, let them dry here. Mm-hmm. See, like this cane?
Yeah.
You're gonna cut from here. It's all the grape gonna be dry. The big cane, the bunch, when they grow here, the bunch come here. Yeah. All the, see this cane, they grow from here, but they, this is one bunch, two bunch, three bunch. Fiesta. Fiesta. We call it Fiesta grape. Very old bread. That's green, yes. No, no, ripe too much. We're going to put them on the ground and one more month. Or we're going to cut here, let them dry.
Вот так вот делают изюм в Калифорнии. Это сорт с Фиеста, старый сорт. Они либо подрезают грозди и оставляют их сушиться прямо на корню, после чего струшивают машинами и убирают, отвозят на завод, где сортируют. Вторая система, которую они используют, это убирают грозди, укладывают их в междурядье и оставляют их сушиться на солнце. То есть не используют для сушки винограда никакую энергию, кроме той, которая есть в наличии, то есть солнечной энергии яркого, жаркого солнца Калифорнии. Вот, собственно, такое производство изюма.